Sophia!
Hello, everybody. We are off to... soft play!
We're going to go to the soft play centre. Yeah, don't press the off button. Don't do that.
We are off to soft play. Sophia's first time going to soft play. We went to a toddler group last Friday. There was one other person there in a very small room. So not really what I was hoping for today. We're going to let her loose in the soft play area. So we're making a move soon, meeting Mum at the Brickfields, then heading on down. Let's see what happens. Right, we're at our second destination towards the soft play. Mother's here. Hello, Mum. So we're going to take Sophia to the soft play for the first time and see how she gets on. See, if I can get a few sneaky videos in there, I will. We'll be heading there as soon as. So see you there, guys.
We are here. Yay! At the soft play. Yay. At the soft play. There it is. We're at the soft play. Yeah. What are you doing in there? Wow, look at that. What's he doing? Is he going fast?
Leaning on a fine block and I'm just sinking slowly.
Oh God.
Don't lean on foam blocks.
Smash, smash.
You're clever. Oh, what's that? Quick smash again. Make sure it's working. Is it working? Lion, rah. Ah. Funny with lions, aren't you? Not too keen on them. She had a set at home, a Fisher-Price one. She had a lion in it every time I went to see. Yes, every time I went to see you with it, you'd thrown the lion out the door. Oh. You don't like lions as much, do you? Pop it. Mum's gone to play.
How about this big one?
She went flying, love her. No. She sort of just went, it all happened so fast. Oh, love her. You got a little chair puppet. Yay, you're a clever girl.
And a twirly one as well.
Yeah, they probably do more. A Teletubby one would be good, or in the night garden, probably do one.
Oh, what have we got? A snack at Kids Planet.
You having a good time, puppet? Hey, how much toast you've got in your mouth? Yeah, I know, too much toast. You turned away, you know the facts, don't you? Huh?
Nice.
Good, isn't it, here?
Quick snack. Go again.
Don't put too much in your mouth, though. Oh, what's that noise? Where are you going? Oh. Yay! Off she goes. Where are you going? Oh, she's off! Ow! What are you doing? You got it! Oh, you're clever! Yay! What are you doing with Nana? Sophia! Nope, she's in a real element there. Sophia! Sophia! Blanca! Oh! Hooray! We've done it! It's a funny feeling when you're in a ball pit though, isn't it?
Oh. Oh. Hey. Yay. Do you want to get out now? Come on then. Come on then. Come on then. You can do it. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on. All right, I'll come save you. Hold on. Do you want to sit inside it? Nope, she just wants to push it around. Careful, that treadmill. Bye-bye. Bye. She's gone. Coming to the end now. She's getting a little bit tired. Oh. What's that then? What's that then? Are you waiting to change your bum bum? Knock, knock on the window. Good knocking. You're clever. Did you have a nice time? Oh, we better not open that. Set the alarms off. Oh no! We are back, aren't we, Poppet? Did we go to the soft play area? Are you picking a winner? Nice. We are back. Sophia had a wonderful time. We popped to Sainsbury's. Oh, what's very good, I got my Easter eggs. Easter's approaching. If I left it till Friday, there would be none in the shops. There wouldn't be. Thank you so much for watching. That was Sophia's first trip to a soft play centre and she absolutely adored it. You did, you had a brilliant time. And I thank you all so much. So remember to leave the video a cheeky thumbs up, subscribe to Cool Kids TV, you're tired, and check out my other videos. See you later, guys. Thank you, bye.